Yo, Slim, it's Kenyatta. I'll be coming at you from now on.
Yo, Slim, you my dude and all that stuff like that, but every time you come at Linden, I'm coming at you. You know what I'm saying? So, 2009, you know, we can get it started. However, you know, you put up your little thing, I'm gonna come back, whatever, man. You know, have some competitive fun, you know, and all that good stuff like that. But, like I said, man, when you see me, you know what I mean? Deja Vu, Riverside Cafe, whatever, man. We can meet on Monroe and Myrtle and do it old school, man. You can start b-boying and doing whatever you do, the way you do it, and it won't matter, man. I'm gonna destroy you. No disrespect to that crew on a whole. Since you out there representing, I'ma destroy that crew. You know what I'm saying? Peace to La-Di-Da. You know what I mean? Peace to Rob, King Lou, Axel Zeno, Jose, Arnardo, all the dudes back in the day. I'ma hold it down. So every time Slim, you know, come out with the video with his face on the break dancers or whatever. Anything he say, he just put a L in his sentence. You know, I'm gonna break him in half, so don't worry about it. So, you know, from here on out, Slim, I'm putting it out here. You can hear me, you can see what I'm saying. If you wanna come at me, you know, let's get it on. I'm right here, and I ain't going nowhere. Peace.